Welcome back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. Oops. Alright, this is where we left off. So we have Nico the cat over here. So he has to offer. So that's that bandana that we that I sold last time. Let's see, here we go. I'm not sure. This is supposed to say who goes with what. But I mean, what I'm saying is, this is, you know, like, this is for the girl, obviously. This is, I think, that little sprite thing. A little troll. And the wristband, I think everyone on can use. The fairy wanda is used to, I believe, if you're frozen, like some of these enemies can freeze you or something. Royal jam. I think these are all health related. And this is a medical herb. I think that would cure the sleep paralysis thing. Cup of wishes, the barrel. I think that's escape dungeons. I think it's like the rope in those Pokemon games. Could be wrong though. So I'm gonna get my bandana back. Should not have sold last time. I don't really know what's down here. I think those slimes might be down here, and there's those other things. But let's quit out of this, and then I'm gonna equip some of that stuff. So we've got that. Now we have banana again. It gives 2 points. This gives one. Oh, really? I cannot equip that? Uh-oh. I wonder who takes the Kung Fu suit. Yeah, I can't equip that. So I literally had no armor all the time. So let's see. No, I don't want to save. Oops. Bye. That's really hard to say. Did I see that? Oh, there. Oh, yeah, that tells you that you can wear it. Oh, there we go. It's right in the center. I didn't even see that. So basically, when you see the icon of the face that says who in your party, in your known party, that is secular, because, you know, if I had the other party member, then she would show up there, that one, princess or whatever she, whoever that was. So, I'm just gonna go down to the very bottom of this place, and I wanna look up the, that glitch. Cause, I've already beaten this game. I mean, I think I've beaten it twice, actually. 15 years ago. So, I'm not really, I'm not really concerned about, you know, playing the gym or not, but I just want to get that, get the, money thing. That thing where you can get a whole bunch of money for, some stuff. If you can even do it in this game. I'll just look up, like, bats. Oh, these bats can put you to sleep, I think. Cool. I really did a costume balloon. Oh, that's what it does. That's what the barrel's for, the balloon. Yeah, that's a... Alright. And this isn't like your traditional, games. episode. How was that? This isn't like those games where you recover health. No, you have to actually use items to recover health. So like 17 out of 79, well, I'm stuck with 17. And that's never going to go up. You know, there's no hunger bar, I can't just, you know, eat a few, eat a steak and expect that to start picking up again. I think if Minecraft was written like that, it would be a lot more fun. Instead of having a hunger bar. So, let's see, login. I need to get, I need to find armor. Cause that's not gonna go well. I thought you already had that suit, but I guess not. This is like taking forever. How did I even get here? I didn't go through all that. I know how. Wow, it's one way. Okay. Let's just get a bunch of candy. So buy some. This is the upgrade to that. And I'm not sure about the Royal Gem, I'm really not sure what that does. But, let's see, at 2460, I see it's... I think I'm just gonna get a bunch of these. Alright, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut the part right here. And I'm going to look up that money cheat, and I'll be right back after I found it. Alright, so on to the next part.